was a famous trumpet man from old Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his uncle.
So, as you all know, my name is Andrew and I work for Turnstile Tours. We're a company that works with nonprofit organizations around New York City to offer tours of different sites that are maybe a little less well-known around New York City. We offer tours of the Brooklyn Army Terminal and the Brooklyn Navy Yard that are just two of the many sites that we're going to be highlighting on the tour today, and we're really happy to be working with Classic Harbor Line to offer this special tour for Fleet Week about the military history of New York Harbor, especially during the World War II period. We're offering these tours in partnership with the Brooklyn Navy Yard Center at Building 92, who has generously opened up their archives and some of the oral histories that they have recorded with folks who worked in the Navy Yard during the Second World War, when more than 72,000 people worked at the Brooklyn Navy Yard.
My name is Carmela Zuza, so I worked in the Navy Yard in 1942. They put us in a room with what they call mechanical instructors, and they trained us for 3 months, and I did arc welding.
So did you have a sense that what you were doing was, you know, as a woman to be welding and building ships?
Oh, I felt so patriotic. God, forget about it.
This harbor was absolutely bristling with military installations, merchant ships, navy ships, army transport vessels, and bases. This was arguably the most important harbor in the world.
Wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.